Let us discuss about a typical light cable that is used in laparoscopy. So this one is a typical fiber optic light cable which has two ends. One is going to be connected with the light source and the other end is going to be connected with the laparoscope. So this end is going to get inserted into the light source, and once inside it is going to conduct light from this end, which will travel through the fiber optics that are inside this cable. These are multiple fibers packed together, and eventually this is light is going to get transmitted from this end. The benefit of fiber optic cables is that the loss of light is very minimal and the light is transmitted almost as such at distal end. But the problem is that as the time passes with the twisting of the cable when we are using with the surgeries, especially if there is a sharp bend in the cable, some of the fibers might just break, and over a period of time there is deterioration of the quality of the light. So to test that, you can point this end towards a light source, like in this case we have a light here, and then try to see the output from this end. So do not see it as and when it is connected to a light source, because that might be too bright for your eyes. So you can simply point it towards the OT light and then see it from this end. I hope you can see through this camera. So if there is a proper uniform illumination happening at this end, that means the fibers are intact. And if you see certain patches, those are the points where the fibers are broken, and if they're excessive, you might need to replace your cable. So the light cable plays a very important role in the quality of image that you eventually get, because the more light is being conducted, the better is likely to be the image quality. And if the light cable is faulty, if the connection is not being made properly, or there are certain breaks in the fibers, or this end is not clean, you may have less light entering the abdominal cavity, leading to an inferior image. The main precaution that you need to take in keeping the light cable is that whenever you're storing it, do not make sharp bends. Your bends should be very gentle. And when you're using it, especially at the end of the scope, this bend should not be very acute. So try to hold it like this with a good angle and try to avoid and giving a strain to the cable. Try not to hold the cable when you're bending your scopes. You know, you should hold the metallic part and not this fiber optic part. Otherwise, when you're bending, twisting, the fibers tend to break. Thank you.